Welcome to Health Wisdom YouTube channel. In this video, you will learn about why you need to massage your feet every night before bed. Massage therapy is the manipulation of soft tissues of the body including muscles, connective tissues, tendons, ligaments and joints. Massage relieves tension and relaxes the mind and body. In this video we are discussing reflexology, which is a part of massage therapy whose premise is that the massage of particular points of the body, especially the feet and hands, can have a beneficial effect on your health. The soles of the feet have a large number of nerve endings whose opposite ends are spread all over your body. So the massaging of these points will not only stimulate your feet but will stimulate the work of other parts of your body as these points are directly related to various body organs. Massaging of foot significantly treats various diseases, improves blood circulation, enhances sleep patterns, regulates digestive system, treats restless leg syndrome and promotes skin health. Massage of the big toe has direct effects on the brain and lungs, and the pressure on the second, third, and fourth toe will alleviate a toothache. The massage of the pinky toe will reduce an earache. You should regularly massage your feet every night before going to bed. It is recommended that the treatment should not last more than 15 minutes. Thanks for watching this video. If you enjoyed this video, please do not forget to like and subscribe to our channel. In this channel you will get information about various health related topics. Wishing you good health in your life. Bye.